Welcome back to the ElevenLabs Agents Academy. In the previous videos, you've learned how to configure your agent, add a knowledge base, add some tools, and integrate it into your web or mobile apps. Now, let's look at some more advanced concepts like analyzing the call transcript after the call completes. So there is some evaluation criteria that we can specify to check against success or failure. So for example, we can add our criteria here. So, you know, in the example of our customer support agent, one criteria that we would often want to measure is the customer satisfaction. So we want to check, evaluate whether the customer was satisfied with the service and not upset. So that is an example. We specifically want to make sure the customer was satisfied. So this would allow us to later on go through and kind of look maybe at, you know, in the failure case, so the customer was not satisfied, we can check kind of what happened and see what we can improve for our agent, maybe some tool malfunction or, you know, what have you. So we can add this criteria here, for example, customer satisfaction. We could add another criteria, for example, order found. Evaluate whether the customer's order was successfully found. Great. So after the call is finished, we will evaluate these criteria and then send to you within kind of the post-call webhook, or, you know, when you kind of look up the transcript via the API, for example, or obviously in the dashboard. Okay, let's give that a save and let's try this out. So we're in our e-commerce store here and we'll do kind of a success case.
Hi there, I can help you track your order, add items to the cart, or answer questions you might have.
Could you check on my order status, please?
I can certainly help with that. To look up your order, could you please provide the order number?
My order number is 2.
Okay, I found order number 2. It looks like it was placed on January 16th and is currently processing. The order includes a smartwatch, and the total was $442.79. A tracking number hasn't been assigned yet, but I can check again later if you like. Did you have any other questions about this order?
Yeah, this order, why is it still processing? Like, it's been so long. I'm really upset here.
I understand your frustration. Let me check if there are any updates on why it's still processing. One moment. I'm sorry, I don't have specific information about why your order is still processing. However, common reasons include high order volume, item back orders, or unforeseen shipping delays.
No, this is really unacceptable. You need to do better. I'm really, really dissatisfied here.
I understand your frustration.
Okay, so here we can now see this example. So, hopefully you appreciated my acting here, being very upset. So we can see here the evaluation result is not successful. So we can see here, in this case, we have 2 evaluation criteria. The first of all was that the order was found. So we can see here that the order was successfully found. So that is a success. But then the customer satisfaction evaluation here is a failure, obviously. I'm really, really dissatisfied. So we can then, you know, kind of filter through and sort of figure out what went wrong here. So maybe we can do another example.
Hi there. I can help you track your order, add items to the cart, or answer questions you might have.
Yeah, can you look up my order, please? My order number is 56.
I couldn't find that order. Could you please double check the order number and try again?
Sorry. Maybe I'm at the wrong store. Sorry. Thanks so much. Bye-bye. Okay, so maybe we'll see. So we see here now the conversation is processing. So we're just kind of going through and, you know, checking the transcript and doing the evaluations. So you can see here now the customer satisfaction is, you know, like, yeah, thanks so much. Bye-bye. Okay, that's great. But now we can see the order with the ID 56. Okay, great. So our evaluation is working just the way we expected. Now, you can also check the documentation on some other common kind of scenarios that you can check. Here we check kind of the customer satisfaction, the order sort of, you know, being found, custom business rule validation. Yeah, it's issue resolution as well. You know, there is compliance checking. So there's a lot of different scenarios that we can bake in here and then check later on in the conversation if these were successful or failed. Great. So now you have covered the evaluation of the agent. Hopefully that will be helpful for you in analyzing your conversations later on and improving your agent as you go along. Thanks so much for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.